I'm going to show you how to play DVD movies on Windows 7 laptop. First thing first, you put the DVD in. Just like this. Next thing next, you close it. Then you're going to go to VLC Media Player. Then click the play button, click disc, and click play. So this is how you play our DVD movies on Windows 7 laptop. Like and subscribe to my channel.